Well, if the Big 12 does decide to have a season, it's more than likely Texas will open up hosting the University of Texas at El Paso. But today, UTEP announced their preseason football practice has been postponed after four players tested positive for COVID-19. There will be a retest on Wednesday, and once the results are in, the team will then determine on a start date for practice. If the Longhorns do kick off their season against the Miners, it will be on September 19th at DKR.